So, John, this all began when, essentially, the three of you decided to leave the band or got fired. I mean, it seems a little confusing what actually happened there. Can you illuminate us?
Oh, yeah. Ben Moody, he actually left the band in 2003, and we had had some discussions back then, him and I and Rocky, and we talked about going a different direction, but things just didn't work out as far as that went, and we are actually resuming that idea now that we've kind of seen the other thing play out. But as far as like Evanescence and us, two completely different bands, we're just starting a new band. It's we're not trying to, I guess, reinvent the wheel. I mean, that's been done. We're doing something new.
How traumatic was it for you when he left the group?
Oh, it wasn't traumatic. It was a real relief. People grow apart, and when Ben and I really worked, we were really young, like in high school and a little bit after, but even as early as, I don't know, when we were recording the album and then first touring Fallen, things were really hard and strained in the band with Ben. He just wasn't happy anymore. So as soon as that chapter ended, we had an opportunity to really grow and evolve, and Terry joined the band, and that was a real push for us. So I think it was a really good thing.
How different was
He may have started the trend showing up to get his trophies at the 46th Annual Grammy Awards, where Evanescence captured two. Moody talked about his recollection of that move and LeCompte's mindset this year.
I didn't give a shit. it was, you know, I started the band when I was 14 years old. You know, worked very hard on that record. We were nominated, I went, we won, I took it home, and bid her fucking adieu. You know, he might be a little more... I don't know. I can't speak for him. Yeah, he's in the same kind of situation, but I can't speak for him.
Just who we are.
worried about confusion that Carly then, the fans who used to, you know, follow Evanescence and Amy Lee, would then think that you were just a sort of substitute for her, or a sound-alike, as Simon might say, on American Idol?
I think that maybe there might be some people out there who are, you know, they're going to think that way because they were such a huge fan of Evanescence and a huge fan of Amy Lee, and why wouldn't they?
Sure.
She was amazing. She is amazing. I mean, Evanescence is still a band right now. They're going to release music next year. We're not trying to, I mean, Carly can't help what she looks like. I mean, we didn't dye her hair black.
And, I actually got a spray tan, you know, 2 weeks ago, and it was terrible.
Yeah, she looked like an Oompa Loompa for two
days.
Yeah,
they were making fun of me a lot. But no, I mean, I am who I am, and they are who they are, and we're just musicians, and we want to make music, and yeah, we are, you know, a separate band. You know, it's called We Are the Fallen, and yeah, Evanescence is still Evanescence, and we wish them much success. Right. Their music is wonderful. And
Ben and Rocky and I, we all yeah, have no intention of doing that again.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
Something else completely separate.
Yeah, this all happened very organically, so we're just all happy to be able to, you know, make music and move forward.
So it sounds to me like you guys are essentially starting from scratch, and it looks like you're doing it quite organically.